Today we are doing the anemometer. It's used to measure the wind speed. In this setup we need support, sticks, glasses and hot glue gun. Now let's start. I use the hair dryer to simulate the wind. Now I start the air dryer. Now I am increasing the speed. My anemometer worked very well. When I decreased the speed, it was rotating very slow. When I increased the speed, it was rotating very fast. It worked like real anemometer. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.